160.
Descend and maintain flight level 160 to all
0 0 9 set passing altitude 6,400. Now check approach checklist altimeters. 1 0 0 9 1 0 0 9 approach checklist complete.
Thank you. Transit, ILS Whiskey approach, runway 17. Transition, GIL Victor Alpha A, X6212A.
Flaps 1. Flaps 5. Speed checked. Cabin crew, seats for landing. Cabin is seated. Flaps 5. Thousands alive. Flaps 15.
take your time limit is coming to take off to 6 left.
Yeah, but they go to 6 left, they don't want up.
Speed checked. Flaps 30. Landing checklist. Landing checklist. Engine start switches. Continuous. Speed brake.
2500.
Armed. Down gear. Down. Flaps. Flaps 30. Green light. Landing checklist complete. Cleared. Checked. Final approach fix. Height checked. Missed approach altitude set. Runway
1,000 feet.
Stable.
Approaching 1,700.
Feet. Landing. Check.
Mention tower sugar test.
3 6 3 30.
90. Lufthansa 3 6 3 with Squadfire Sierra and Bravo 10 on the point 2 6 left.
Sierra Bravo 10 2 6.
Long landing. Long landing.
Speed brake up. Reverses normal. Auto brake disabled. 6 minutes. Checked.
1218 NAX 602B.
If you have to just confirm, push a push.
Keep pushing, keep on left.
Okay to clean up. Checked.
Ground control, NA X607.
Must have cautioned anti-ice.
Please check around your seat for any personal belongings you may have brought on board with you, and please use caution when opening the overhead bins, as heavy articles may have shifted around during the flight. We remind you to please wait until you're inside the terminal to use any electronic devices or to smoke in the designated areas. Thank you for joining us on this trip, and we're looking forward to seeing you on board again in the near future. Have a safe onward journey.
Good day, continue by Charlie 4.
Lights and doors.